Ryan, Christy Tedesco, Paul Sakala, and Matt Brode. This is News 4 Tucson, live at 6.
Thanksgiving is Thursday, but the giving spirit is already spreading. Volunteers teamed up today to host an early Thanksgiving feast for Tucson's most needy. They were from Cenpatico Integrated Care and Portable Practical Educational Preparation, or PEP. They served a traditional Thanksgiving dinner to several thousand less fortunate people today at Armory Park. It was free and also included a resource fair, entertainment, and raffles.